Today is the day we put aside to remember fallen heroes and to pray that no heroes will ever have to die for us again. They chose to reject the fashionable skepticism of their time. They chose to believe and answer the call of duty. They stood for something, and we owe them something.